I am the Chronicler. I shall record your adventures in my book of legends. Tell me of your deeds.
Alright, playing a new game. Let's play FarCry. FarCry started the franchise of the FarCry games. This game was spectacular when it came out. I mean, it just blew my mind. It also blew my computer up because I had to go get another computer. It wouldn't run this game. But, this has been a good game. It's launched, what, 6 games so far? And there's also a Far Cry movie, which kind of sucks, but it's still based off the game, lightly. But anyway, let's play the classic. We'll play it on medium. We got realistic. What's realistic? You must be amazingly skilled and incredibly foolish. Forget paradise, this is hell. Take them. You will be challenged by the first product to write that. Yeah. Vacation. Now I'm mad as hell. Chick done ran off on my jet ski. Sounds like a country song. Get out, boo!
Gotta find a way out of here.
Huh. Play this game, you can get down on the ground and shit. Island vacation. Come on down to the coast. We'll have a good time.
Listen, dirtbag. Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt. If you see him, call me at once. Am I understood?
Yes. Yes, sir.
I'm heading out.
He flips him off.
Thank you.
Are you there?
Get you off the Mars.
Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bioreader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
Bullets. Bullets. Oh, yeah.
My reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted.
A red shirt, huh? By wearing a...
Hey, some good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment.
I do fishing down there. Ooh, a helicopter.
Stay low and avoid contact if possible.
Probably gonna have to shoot somebody.
Alert the guards.
Get out here.
Get your head out there, boy. Don't keep cheating. Get him? Now it's still over there. Whoopsie daisy. No gun? You got no guns, man? Hey, kid.
Jack, I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver.
Hell yeah.
This means that now I can supply you with the bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go, at least.
Can I not turn on, like, video option, time to grab a screen for sync, and soft time, maybe? Texture quality, oh, no, texture quality very high, man. Tilted by there, level 1, what that does, that, particle count. That's better. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Hey man, is there anything I'm missing? Danger, explosives. Danger. Oh, I might be messed up.
Sound detector and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone on the island with locator signals that you can track using the binocs.
All right, you lazy SOBs! Search every inch of this damn island! Let's figure out what the hell is going on here!
Can do!
Can do! Shading, maybe I'm gonna try to shade out something's not working right. Oh shit, I hit all the wrong buttons. Options, I guess, video options, advance. I'll turn filter and let's turn it back down to 32 and see if that works. It's still doing that, it's like it's...
I think it's just gonna do that.
Or filter quality. I don't know if I'm linear or trilinear. I don't know what that means. You must restart the game to make the changes effective. Okay. Alright, well. How do I. Can I save it?
One of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling tank. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their motors.
Thank you. wants to come here.
I've got your number!
Shit, I'm on the wrong side.
They may be keeping Val in the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid.
Carrier?
Yes. The Japanese Navy beached one of their light carriers on this island during World War II. Crow's mercenaries have refitted it into a helicopter refueling station.
This whole deal gets stranger by the minute.
You don't know the half of it. Just be careful.
Ah! on fire?
That ain't good.
Take it!